Experts, all the pundits and Birmingham as you can see here tonight.
Transcripts, give other people, other candidates, release their
but we've got to do nationally $15 an hour. This campaign is listening to senior citizens and disabled veterans. Because when you have the Koch brothers and a handful of villains. possession of marijuana. Today, marijuana is listed as a Schedule 1 drug in the Federal Controlled Substances Act.
And all over this country.
was the right advice. Problem is that many of these young people have come out of school with $30,000, $50,000, $80,000 in debt. What this campaign is about is asking the American people to think outside of the box, to think outside of the status quo, to understand that we can change in a fundamental way the status quo. It doesn't have to continue.
Thank you.
not separating them. It is about ending the deportations we see today. This campaign is listening to our brothers and sisters in the African American community. They are asking me how it can be that this country has trillions of dollars to spend on a war in Iraq that we never should have gotten into in the first place.
Alcoholism.
activity it is already causing major problems in our country and around the world. history, discrimination was not what this country is supposed to be about. Thank you. about. It is when people look around them and say the status quo is not acceptable.
Makes us strong and it trumps dividing us up.
selfishness.
Yeah.